palabras, antes daba palabras.
Let's just give the ladies who have come in a moment to settle in. So just before we start off with the main announcements, we received news, Anthea and Leanne were assisting in the kitchen this morning, and they received news that their sister Prudence had passed.
Oh, sorry.
So please keep the family in your prayers, and our condolences go out to them. Let us bow our heads in prayer, and then we can open our function. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. O Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord God, for this day. We thank you, Father God, for the years that you have given us, that you have enabled us to be here today, O Father God. We give you all the praise and all the honor, Father God. Here daar is baie wat nie vandag saam met ons hier kan wees nie, omdat hulle op 'n siekbed lê, Vader. Ons sê vir u dankie vir hulle lewens ook. Here, ons vra dat u hand van genesing oor hulle sal hou, my Vader. Lord, that you will be gracious unto them, O Lord. That you will give them your healing grace if it be in your will. Father, and today, we also think about those who have passed on. We have very often celebrated this occasion with us, but who are no longer with us today. And Father, we take a few minutes to just think about them and say a prayer for them. In their honor, Father God, we have a candle lit for them today. In remembrance of them and all those who are no longer with us. And also, Father, we have another candle lit in thanksgiving for those of us who are present here today, who are able to be here and who are able to celebrate this moment with each other. We thank you, Father God, for this opportunity, for the ladies, Lord, whom you have given the guidance to organize this, the hands that have prepared the food. May the food that they have prepared be blessed unto our bodies. And may we use our bodies to delight you in your service, O Father God. Here, laat ons niet alles niet voor onszelf, hou niet die gaves wat u voor ons gegee, vrou ons Vader, dat u zal gee, dat ons het zal deel met die minder bevoorrecht is. In hierdie seisoen van Kersfees, Vader, vra ek dat ons sal uitreik. Iedereen, elkeen hier teenwoordig sal uitreik na jy en diegene die nie het nie, Vader. Dat ons sal gee in die goedheid van ons harte vir die wie nie het nie. Met die geboorte van u seun Jesus, sy koms, Vader, dat het wees dat ons wedergebore ook sal word in ons harte en in u diens. Vader, sien u verrigtinge verder en vra dat elkeen dit net sal geniet en dit sal opdra tot eer en prys van u naam. We ask this in Jesus' name, amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. So, ladies and gentlemen, at the back we have a water point, a waterpunt, ne? Because die dieren het ons altyd waterpunte daar in die veld te waar hulle water kan kry. For us, as our water team, Jews are after. There's another point here with Jews here in front. There are two points where you can dish. The people at the back, if you use the point at the back to dish up, and the people here in front to use the point here in front to dish up. Both sets of bathrooms are open. Gents and ladies on the side, gents and ladies outside the store. So maybe the people who are sitting at the back can use the toilets there, and the people sitting here in front can use the bathrooms here at the back. Unfortunately, Father Swartboy, Father Gavin is not here to join us. I don't know if you know, Alice or Pat can use Tufanda. So they will be away for the week. That is why there will not be masses during the week, except for Tuesday morning when we will have the funeral service for Vali Terry. Let us also keep the Terry family in our prayers. And I don't know if there's anything else. We can come so lekker op 'n spot gesit word, né? Gelukkig dat ek nie baie plek op nie, net 'n klein spot nodig vir my. Anything else, Ronel? To the ladies, Fabian has said thank you to them. En die diepte van my hart, ek baie, baie dankie aan julle. Baie, baie dankie. Dat die lichtkrachtig hier binnen, die geest is recht hier binnen, dit ruikt heerlijk hier binnen. So let us enjoy. Have a blessed day, everybody.
Whoever would like to join us informally in singing, is this here to entertain and to kind of like to show you guys how special you are. We decided that this isn't a show, it's about us just doing a few items and just enjoying the afternoon with you, but it's our way of sharing. You know, Father spoke this morning about sharing your talents, and God has given myself, Eddie, Brandon, and Fabian the ability to not be shy and just sing. So we're here just to sing and to enjoy. If you know the words, sing along. If you don't, then hum or shush, you know. So you're more than welcome at any point in time to join. If you'd like to sing something, let us know. Maybe we can get the music for you, download the song quickly from the internet, and then be able to have you also sing with us here on stage. So we're going to test the sound to see if the songs are playing and if you hear us nicely. So I'm going to ask Fabian to do the first song for us.
Thank you. tell you everything is fine. Ooh, in my life. So won't you get up on me, y'all? So won't you get up, cheerio? Wake up to the radio. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. And have yourself a merry little Christmas. With childhood fantasy, but I'm all grown up now. Can't you still help somehow? Not for a child, but for a world in need. So here's my lifelong bliss, my grown up Christmas list. Not for myself, but for a world in need. No more lies torn apart, that wars would never start, and time would heal all hearts.
We meet every day.
too much pain, I'll be the result.
It'll take me in a long time.
to understand you like I knew. You'll never find the wisdom, the rhyme, all the magic we share, just us two.
Let's give an artist in South Africa recognition. Eddie, sir, biggest actor, the master volume. And I'm telling you, Tarun, sir, this song, and I'm telling you, well. Okay. So now we're gonna sing, and we want you to stand up again and dance if you want to dance. Nini read the songs. Nini, answer you die. And you sing the songs. Answer Nini minus the song.
Those prophet artists ain't gonna work this time on me. I know that a girl's supposed to cry, but not over me. So please dry up your eyes and say goodnight, 'cause there's no way. Your mind tonight, you're in my heart, in my head, on the shelf, there you are. You're in my dreams, in my head, in my heart, yes you are. So love me. should know that you are my shining light. So lay down next to me and love me, love me. Won't you hold on tight to me and love me, love me. La 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 da, da. Won't you love me? La 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 da da. La 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 da da. You're in my world, in a jar, on the shelf. There you are. You're in my dream, in my head, in my heart. Yes, you are. So.
Take time to tell me. I did what I had to do. I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my
oh. Couches, paak ook nieuwe mensen in kaart. Kijk eens, is bij ons. Is bij ons. Daar wordt geshopt. Is gammon en is tong en is. Maar ze krokken die werd uitgehaald. Hij krokken die werd één keer in een jaar gebruikt worden. Hij borden wordt uitgehaald, wordt afgevuurd. Ik heb een Denny, we gaan niet praten van Denny. Denny. En die Betty, Denny was haar een baby heel schoot geworden. Door ons hiervan dank is, en dus ons hiervan van Kanaweg, Arm, Lenny, Begonia, Bronner. Dan kreeg ons voor die eerste, nou, dus ik wil eens even ons pyjamas kreeg. Hoe brengen? Huh? Ja, oh ja, trek ons onze pyjamas aan, ons brengen. De aunties en die ooms komen in elkaar in de speaker waar op die stoep gesit en die muziek wordt gedoven. Lekker, dan is het Christmas vibe. But I'm sharing the stories because I wanted us to reminisce a bit, but we should never forget the reason of this period. And as Christians, as believers, we believe that for this day was he born, so that whoever believed in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
Amen.
As we enter this festive period, yes, met al die lekker dingen wat daarmee gepaard gaan, ik wil door aan trek mijn sisters. Ik ga nu komen in de arms, maar trek mijn sisters uit. Dan komen ze aan in die vruchtjes van mijn eigen rommel. Ik zeg, ik weet niet hoe ik aan die sisters kan doen. Hup, Brenny. Nou kijk. Onze aarde is nog niet zo kwijt, nee? Nee? Hij staat er in de prime stove. Wat is het? Wanneer hij Eerster kan, die Eerster kan worden al opgesteld. Hij draait hij bij zijn nieuw wat voor jongen heel lang gezet. Hij trekt er ons hier. Als je daar op moet, je denkt net haren wat brak voor jou trekt. Hij is voor die dag van GHD en die hij is goed. En dan wordt hij aangezoeld als hulle opstaan na die Christmas oggend is net, wow, look at me now. Without any further ado, let me head over to my next artist who will be coming up. Let's give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, so we're not gonna sing now, we're gonna just change it a bit. There's two prizes that we'd like to give out. Earlier on before the lunch, I said to some of the ladies, and it's actually a comment to most of you, that I hope you brought your IDs with. Because we needed to verify. The invitation said for those 60 years older. And I could still buy a man's of a scene, but they see a kind of 60 years. It was not even late 50s. It was like, 54, 55. Dan is hulle ingesleep hierso en aangekom, maar toe sê nee, julle sal moet IDs bewys om te sê julle qualify. Anders dan kry julle ook die dessert en die sweets wat nog kom. So we want to acknowledge and we want to thank God, because every year is a blessing that we are able to be with one another, and we should never take it for granted, you know. And it's so funny that, you know, it is not Catholic, so he wasn't in our church this morning. But testimony to what Father said today is re-emphasized. That we spend so much time with the other things that is beautiful, but that we all know the reason why we are here. We all know the meaning of Christmas. And let us prepare ourselves spiritually for this event in our lives. So we want to acknowledge the oldest person. So if you are 70 years, and is it 80? 80 people. Okay. Is there anyone with a 100 and up? If anyone is 100 and up, please stand if you are 100 and up. So we're now dealing with the females. Let's start ladies first. Is that enige iemand 90, between 90 and 100? Between 90 and 100, we are blessed here. What is the lady's name?
Auntie Gina.
Auntie Gina, how old are you? 94. Let's give a round of applause to Auntie Gina, who is 94. Auntie Gina, the ladies will come to you and give you a small gift just to say, may God continue to bless you. Maar die gezondheid meer is as enig iets anders. Moet nie worry van die geld, Auntie Gina. Die gezondheid is meer belangrijk as die geld. Congratulations, Auntie Gina. Now, I know we are limited in numbers when it comes to the testosterone levels in this room. That's all the baie min manne. But we'd also like to acknowledge the oldest gentleman in our midst. So is anyone 90 to 100? 90 to 100? Hey, for ons is sterk, jong. Is there enige iemand 80 to 90 in our midst of the guys? 80 to 90? Of the men 80 to 90. Your influence is there. Can I just see how many ladies are here that are 80 to 90? Can you all stand 80 to 90? Auntie Celicia? Oh, we have ladies here. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. So guys, what are your records? There's another one over there. Yes, 80 to 90. So guys, 70 to 80? Who's 70 to 80 of the guys? Oh, Farid! Okay, so we're gonna give a prize to Uncle Farid as being the oldest gentleman in our midst, and we celebrate you. Oh no, who's there still? Apuna! Who out? Okay, let's find out from the girls, from the men. How old are you, sir? 88. Farid, how old are you?
88.
That's 88. 88. So ladies, I identified it for you, I'll leave it there. And then we want to celebrate the union of marriage. Now, marriage is, in this current age, I'll tell you that marriages are threatened in so many ways. En dit is belangrik vir man en vrou om elke dag op hulle knieë te gaan en vir Here, vir die Here te sê dankie vir nie nog 'n jaar nie. Dankie vir nog 'n dag. Net dankie vir die dag dat ek nog met my man kan wees en hy kan met my is en ons is nog saam. But thank you for this day. So we'd like to acknowledge marriages that, and we'll see who's now the longest married. Who's celebrating in the 40 years, 40 and 50 years? Who's in the 40 and 50? 60, is there anyone 60 and above? The 101 club. Is that the one who's the other group? So this was this is the issue. So they got a terms and condition because they say with this prize they're celebrating the union of men and of husband and wife, but that is present in this event. So it's not in the church in terms of the congregation and the parish. It's for this event so that we can all be enjoying this event. We acknowledge that there might be people that are married longer. But at this event, husband and wife, how many husband and wife combinations are there that is present here? So can the husbands and wives stand that are here with husbands and their wives? Nikas stand, Lansan Yuman. Husband and wife. Okay, so we got one couple, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Only seven couples that are here, but may God bless your union. And of the all the couples here, we'll acknowledge that who is married the longest between Auntie Kenneth, Auntie Angie, and Auntie Bernice?
Auntie Berry.
How many years? 56. Auntie Bernice, it was not just a word. Who threw you love? Shoo! Life is good. Congratulations, may God continue to bless you guys in your marriage. Okay, so the team who put this together. Now guys, the one thing you must know, and this is probably one of the biggest challenges in our church, and only what we care for Atima. A lot of times, guys, a lot of times we reap the benefits of others' commitment and others' sacrifices. And when Auntie Angie and Father and everybody stands and Fabian stands on stage to say, guys, please come forward to help. We're all looking for all of your hands and all of your thoughts and all of your prayers and all of your willingness to come forward so that we don't rely on a group of people every year. We should throw our own functions. We should make the success of our own. But it takes people to come together and help. It takes people to volunteer their time, and it's not saying, you know, that we want always money. It's just your time to be a part of a group like this that says, let's serve others. And I'd like to thank the ladies that are continuing every year, because you don't have to do this, but you choose to do it. And we want you to know, and I speak on behalf of everyone here, that your efforts do not go unnoticed. To the new ladies that joined this year to help with their hands, thank you very much. And to the oldest member of the team that is always committed, always here to help, Auntie Catherine, I want to acknowledge you. Please come forward. Because your 24 hours and my 24 hours is the same. We all have 24 hours. But within your 24 hours, you still choose to sacrifice for the church, to sacrifice for this group of people that you've made this lunch possible. So thank you very, very much. So let's give a round of applause to the oldest member of our team's commitment group here that puts this together. So thank you very much to the ladies. Have we finished the formalities for this evening? Is there anything that you would like to still do? Okay. So we'll play music for you in the background. Fabian, are you ready? Okay, Fabian says he wants to sing, or Fabian's gonna sing. So we'll be back just now. I just want you to show your appreciation. I want Brandon and Eddie to please come up. And I just want to say thank you to them for sacrificing their time, going away from their families to spend a couple of hours with us here to share their talents with you. So Eddie, Brandon, thank you very much on behalf of everyone here and the Catholic Church. Thank you.